The International Morse alphabet is made up of dots, dashes, and spaces or silences. The following are dots. And these are dashes. Dashes are three times the length of dots. The most frequently used letter in the alphabet is the letter E, and this is represented by a single dot. Letter E again, three times. By using dots and dashes together in various combinations, the whole alphabet, figures, punctuation marks, and other signs necessary in telegraphy are made up in this manner. Dot and dash together represent the letter A. A three times. Dash and dot together represent the letter N. N three times. Two dots represent the letter I. I three times. Two dashes represent the letter M. M three times. Three dots represent the letter S. S three times. Three dashes represent the letter O. O three times. The whole alphabet will now be transmitted from A to Z, each letter being given twice. Figures are made up of further combinations of dots and dashes, and the figures 1 to north will now be transmitted, each figure being sent three times. Practice in plain words and figures follows.
Thank you.